Hello, my name is Aaron. This tutorial shows how to use AutoCorrect to create reusable text in Word for Mac. We'll also look at how to stop using the AutoCorrect text when you no longer need it. I'll be using Word for Microsoft 365 for Mac. These steps also apply to the recent single purchase versions of the software. These steps don't apply to Word for the web. If you're on a PC, please see our previous tutorial titled How to Use AutoCorrect to Create Reusable Text in Microsoft Word, which will be linked below. To begin, type the text you want to reuse. You can reuse up to 255 characters. Then format the text as necessary. For the sake of brevity, I've already formatted my text with a decorative font and color. Next, select the text while being careful not to select blank spaces before or after. With the text selected, select the Microsoft Word menu, followed by Preferences from the drop-down menu. When the Word Preferences dialog box appears, select AutoCorrect. And then ensure that you're in the AutoCorrect tab and that Replace Text as You Type is selected. Your selected text should appear in the With text box. Don't worry that the text formatting doesn't appear in the text box yet. To maintain the formatting, you can select the Formatted Text option. Next, type the text to be replaced into the Replace text box. For example, if you want a full name, such as Mr. Tobias Wright, to appear every time you type the abbreviation Toby, enter Toby into the Replace text box. Then select the Add button and close the dialog box. You can now type the text from the Replace text box, which in my case is Toby. Then immediately press the space bar or the return key on your keyboard to insert your reusable AutoCorrect text. If you want to stop using the AutoCorrect text later on, once again select the Microsoft Word menu, followed by Preferences. Select AutoCorrect in the Word Preferences dialog box, and again ensure that you're in the AutoCorrect tab. From there, locate and select the text in the Replaced menu, and then select the Delete button, and then close the dialog box. I can now type Toby without it autocorrecting to the full name we set before. All the steps we just performed are listed with images on my website at aaronwrightwriting.com, which is linked in the description box below, along with my playlist, How to Use Word for Mac, where you'll find many related tutorials, including how to customize the ribbon in Word for Mac. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming tutorials. And give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.